since this is a 2008 DVD, it does have the old Mongol logo at the beginning. And it actually has the same menu style as Film Movement's styling, even though this is a Mongol DVD.